Hello, my name's Lesley Atherton, and this is my poem of sorts called Incensed. The incense smoke curls in feathered meandering, its scent pervading porous things, a poppy's dropping petals, the puppy's fuzzy ears. I'm staring at the smoke and loving all the feelings it evokes. Candles and cones, powders and balms of patchouli musk and lavender. I immerse myself, gladly, like a phoenix returning to welcoming flames.